You have a letter, it would seem. Personal request,
He's done a lot for us. We should see what he wants. Off to the junk heap, then.
The other day, the wife and I stood right in the middle of town and fought for a solid hour. I'm worried we may have to move now. Anyway, enough about me. If you got a place to be, let me know and I'll take you there.
Hey there. Your weapon is ready to go.
Great. Thanks.
You know, with a weapon like that...
You were going to say?
I need to ask you for a favor.
Oh, yeah?
I want you to avenge my brother.
That is a rather ponderous favor.
It's my mission. It's the whole reason I've been creating these weapons for the past 4 years. I don't care about money. I only care about making a weapon strong enough to kill those bastards.
Which bastards?
The ones in the mountain. That little Shade and his robot.
A Shade has joined forces with a robot?
There's a Shade in there?
Yes.
And what have we decided,
We're gonna kill it.
You've got to avenge my brother. Kill him. Kill that damn robot. Rip him up! By the way, what can I help you with? Come back soon. Thank you.
never heard of a Shade living with a machine. What's that about?
Don't know, don't care. All that matters is that we kill them both.
Seems we have found the entrance to our robot friend's hideout.
Right. Let's head down.
Are you mad? We've no idea what lies below.
Beat's going the long way around. Come on.
Intruder detected. Scanning. Scanning. Exterminated.
Looks like we found it.
Good lord, it's enormous.
Intruder detected. Scanning. Scanning. Exterminated.
Look at the Shade!
That thing is commanding the robot somehow.
Aim for the legs! Knock it down! Take out the Shade!
Exterminating. Aim. Must defend my mission.
It's a shade!
Exterminating. Aim.
This thing can transform?
Error.
stupid machine! You killed my family! You took everything from me! You took everything from me! You killed my brother! You killed my mother! If it weren't for you, they'd still be alive!
Hey, come on. That's enough.
I did it! Now that this goddamn thing is dead, I can forage wherever I want! Just wait, you goddamn freak! Now I can make all kinds of powerful weapons! Just leave it to me! Leave it all to me!
Look, we get it, okay? Really?
Hatred and madness will never heal a wounded heart.
Maybe it's just all he's capable of right now.
Revenge is a fool's errand.
Yeah, I know. Maybe Popola has found some information about the Shadow Lord. Let's drop by the village.
Very well.